हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास। माई सेल्फ निशा श्रीवास्तव। आई होप यू ऑल आर हैप्पी एंड हेल्दी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू ईवीएस। टुडेज टॉपिक इज इंडोर गेम्स। डू यू नो चिल्ड्रन व्हाट इज इंडोर गेम्स? I will tell you. The games which are played inside the house or room are called indoor games. Table tennis is a game played inside by two or four people. The players stand at each end of table which has a low net across the middle and hit a small ball over the net using small bat. Table tennis also known as ping pong. Carrom. Carrom is a tabletop game. This game is very popular game. A carrom set contains 19 pieces and one striker. Children, Ludo is a very famous game and very easy to play. Ludo is type of board game that can be played by two or four players. Snakes and ladders. Snakes and ladders is an ancient Indian board game for two or more players. Ladders will take you up, but snakes will take you down. Children, this is very interesting game. Squash. Squash is a racket sport played by two players in a four-walled court with a small hollow rubber ball. Chess. Chess is a competitive board game for two players. It is played in a square board made of 64 smaller squares with 8 square and each side. Each player starts with 16 pieces, 8 pawns, 2 knights, 2 bishops, 2 rooks, 1 queen and 1 king. Badminton. Badminton is a game for 2 or 4 people. Players use rockets to hit a shuttlecock over a net, but if it goes too far, it will be an out. Dart. This is the simplest game. This game is generally played by two people but can be played by teams. Now children, repeat after me. Table tennis, carrom, ludo, snakes and ladders, squash, chess, badminton, dart. These are indoor games. Now it's time for your homework. Your homework is learn and recognize indoor games given on page number 14. Thank you.